some of her best work. That's disgusting.
No, I'm sorry, my dudes. He's gonna choose me. I even contoured my abs with the mud from the hog pen outside, so.
Well, I bought diamond nipple tassels, so.
Well, I'll be poisoning all the other maidens in the village.
Yes, Mom!
But they're changing it this year. So instead of just showing up at the ball looking hot, you have to enter a talent competition. And if you win, you get the keys to your own castle. And a marriage proposal from the prince.
I simply adore a proposal. The single most defining thing a lady could hope to achieve in her lifetime. The prize of all prizes. Look how many mommies received.
Well, we all know who's not coming tonight. That weasel down there cleaning up my sick from last night.
You must clean my bed pot next.
We honestly have to do this entire verbal abuse thing every time you leave the house.
Shut up, wench!
Stop it!
You smell!
Nobody cares.
Speak not, tired, tacky wench. Clean. Ugh, ladies, worry not. Even if she were allowed to go, which she is not, the prince would never have anything to do with that little harlot again. He tired of her quite quickly, didn't he? Or should I say swiftly?
There it is. There it is. That joke never gets old. Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Lest we forget, you've been exiled here. You're not going anywhere anytime soon. Certainly not the ball. Now, girls, let's get many, many jewels!
Oh, yes! Bye!
Bye, snake!
Have fun being exiled, stinky!
I'm gonna be hungover!
I'm gonna drink a bunch of different drinks and I'm gonna be hungover!
I let a taste of you in the morning. Keep me warm and nothing else, nothing more important. Makes me wanna be leaving love. Thought of us in the evening, crave the feeling, the way you feel, something better than it. I'm praying we don't fuck this up. Others that I've had to impress me before, but I know you were the real thing when you walked through the door. I didn't think that I would have to spell it out. Don't put the bands on me.
Bye. shimmer.